The Game Battles Twitter account revealed this week that three CWL 2K Series Pro Point tournaments have been scheduled for tomorrow, January the 8th. North America, Europe, and the Asia-Pacific regions will each have their own online tournament. Teams across the world will receive the opportunity to collect highly coveted pro points from these separate tournaments. Players in the winning squads will receive 2,000 pro points apiece, greatly increasing their organization's positioning for upcoming events. Tomorrow's online tournament will be the first Infinite Warfare 2K Pro Point series since the initial one back on December 11th. However, it will not be the last one this month. Additional events have been announced for January 15th and the 22nd in all three regions, with North America getting a fourth on January the 29th. Top teams have expressed excitement over these January CWL 2K Pro Point series as they present them with an opportunity to secure higher seeding leading into their next CWL LAN events. Gfinity's CWL London Event Invitational launches on January the 28th, followed shortly after by the CWL MLG Atlanta Open on February 10th. Registration is now available for all of the 2K series and the CWL MLG Atlanta Open.